From mostly cloudy to cloudy, and temperatures were in the lower to mid-60s. At the Lake of the Ozarks, it was clear, with a temperature of 75. At Wichita, it was partly cloudy, with a temperature of 72. At Topeka, it was mostly cloudy, with a temperature of 67. At St. Louis, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 70. Once again, at 8 p.m. at Fall City, skies were mostly cloudy, with a temperature...